now it's the first day back into the office, and the break felt good, but it felt long also. And coming back after 3 weeks, it's great to see everybody energized, working, and drivers coming in, briefing for Spa and Monza, because these two are back-to-back races, and then catching up with all the other engineers. Obviously the engine department and the engine guys have been working through the summer shutdown. We picked the baton up where we left it in Budapest. There are several topics which we need to sort out, improve our own performances, and it's really great to come back and have the conversations with the engineers and the team in comms and in marketing, and run again until the end of November. This year's championship is much too close to think about the advantage that we have after the summer break. There's 9 more races to go, lots of points to score, and it's possible that the tiniest difference at the end will make the difference between winning and losing. Insofar, you need to concentrate on every single weekend, every single qualifying session, every single race. Try to avoid mistakes, like we've had some in the beginning of the season, and then score the most possible point at any single race, and hopefully it's enough when all points are being counted together at the end.